leave us alone for one night.
But I don't want to stay in my room while you are upstairs with your friends.
Melyna, just one night, please.
Fine, but you'll be sorry.
Thank you!
Martha, we've got a problem.
What is it?
I'll tell you later. Just get here ASAP.
Never, come over, but it better be worth it.
Trust me, it will be.
Okay, now that she's gone, what should we do tonight? Wait, did you hear what she just said? Yeah, Melyna said she was going to leave us alone.
No, she said you'll be sorry.
Oh, she says that many times, but she never actually does anything.
Oh, okay. So what should we do?
Circle the truth?
We could have a midnight feast with heaps of boys. I saw heaps in your cupboard.
We can do that
at midnight. That's why it's called a midnight feast.
True.
Why don't we tell spooky stories in the dark?
I can't think of any spooky stories right now.
Neither can I.
I've got one, but it's really cringy.
Let's not listen to that.
Oh, I got one. Once upon a time, there were four girls having a fantastic sleepover until a phone rang from the mysterious room. Then the girls went to go find it. They found the phone, they picked it up, and no one answered. No one saw them again.
That wasn't scary at all.
Yeah.
That's cool. Man.
Can you hear that sound?
Yeah.
It's probably just my grandma calling.
Are you sure?
Actually, no, I'm not sure. I've never heard that ringtone in my life.
Do you want to go check?
Not really. Come on, let's just go anyway.
Yeah.
Fine.
I'm not going in there.
The phone's flickering.
Zoe, have you seen that phone before?
No.
What's the flickering?
I don't know.
Okay. Bags been answering it.
Bags been answering it.
Find the scaredy cat, don't answer it.
Hello? Hello? Anybody there? Okay. So who was it and what did they say?
Well, no one answered, but I heard some muffling and echo in the background, like a small room.
Guys, I think we should get out of here quick.
Yeah.
So glad we're out of there.
Guys, nothing was going to happen to us.
All right.
Yeah.
I mean, I know nothing was going to happen to us, but it was still creepy down there.
No, it wasn't.
I agree with Zoe. It was pretty creepy. That's probably just Melyna. Come in.
What do you want now?
We just wanted to tell you
that you got
friends!